After his baptism, the Spirit led Jesus into the desert. For a month and a half, Jesus did not eat anything. He was really hungry. Then the devil came to him. "If you are the Son of God, turn these stones into bread." Jesus knew the devil was tempting him, so he refused to do as the devil said. Man does not live on bread alone. Later, the devil took Jesus to the very highest point on the temple, where they could see the whole city. "If you are the Son of God, jump off this building, for the Bible says God will protect his son from injury." Jesus knew the devil was testing him, so he refused to jump. The Bible also says, "Do not test the Lord your God." The devil tried to tempt Jesus once more. He took Jesus to the top of a high mountain and showed him all the kingdoms of the world. "If you bow down and worship me, I will give you all of these kingdoms." Jesus told the devil to get away from him. Scripture says to worship only God. So the devil left him alone, and angels came and took care of Jesus.